Hello, tapos na yung service namin sa Chess. So, kasi live worship kami dito sa church, tapos nung kambal kasali sila sa worship team. So, ngayon pauwi na kami. Ito si Joshua sa harap, si Jana sa likod, nagtatago sa likod ko. So, yan, sana ma-enjoy nyo, napanoorin nyo worship songs na i-upload ko. Okay, so sa ngayon pauwi na kami. No matter where you are, you got one great song. Dadaan kami sa Tim Hortons. Kita ko sa inyo yung popular na kape. Pinagbibilihan ng kape dito sa Canada. Ano na pag winter, yun bali ang pinaka number one na pinagpuntahan nila. Alright, see you.
And walk me home. Yeah, thunderstorms. Yeah, for 2 weeks now we've had this weird weather and all the storms and the hail and the damage and the let's put that behind us. It's gonna be hard to let's open. It opened last weekend and I took my daughter there on Friday and we had a ball. We caught some sunshine and we did 3 runs each. My arms, I think I was rattling my teeth coming down there. There's a few bumps, but man, it's very clean, it's very safe, let me assure you of that. They've got the hand sanitizer everywhere. They spray down the helmets, the carts, the chairlift. It's safe and it's so much fun to go do with your kids. It was a mom and me moment for me and my daughter. Like I said, add it to your staycation list.
Dad, why are you going inside?
Why?
Can't you just use the drive-thru?
No, I got on this
order. Here. Can I come in?
Yeah.
I'll wait here. Show me you get it.
Okay.
Ito siya, yung Tim Horton na sinasabi ko. Ito yung popular na binibilihan ng kape, lalo na pag winter. Ito yung talagang ano. So, bibili kami ng coffee. Gun. Oh, where? What the fuck?
Thank you.
can.
Hi.
Can I have a medium coffee?
Sure.
Medium coffee. Double, double.
Can I get two large maple ice cap?
Maple ice cap.
That could be the whipped cream, right?
With whipped cream.
Yeah. Alright.
You get milk for the satu?
Yeah.
Is there anything else?
No, that's it.
That's 11.07. Tambah si John. John.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's not the question. Huh? Time for coming. Nag-iinta sa loob ng sasakyan. Ayan, anak ko, isang kambal yan si John. Okay. Hold on. Okay, ito na kami. Ito yung ano, in order ng kambal, iced coffee na mayroong ano siya sa loob, cream. Yan, malamig yan. Ito naman yung ano, in order ko. Tim Horton coffee. Double-double. Ito yung masarap na kape dito sa Canada. Ayan. Okay. Masarap yan. See? Ah. Eh pag malamig na lamig, malamig na malamig pag winter, yan ang mga ano, uso na binibili dito, coffee. Pero pag summer naman siya, kagaya yung in order mong kambal, bali ano siya, iced coffee. Meron din yung mga mocha kung gusto mo. Iba't ibang klase, kung anong gusto mong malamig na drinks, marami yan. So, pero ako kahit na mainit, kape pa rin. Siyempre, ganyan na talaga pag ano na. Yun. nagkakaedad, mahilig sa kape. Mga bata, ang gusto yung mga malalamig dahil malalakas pa yung resistensya nila sa lamig. Siyempre pag tayo, hindi na. So yun. Okay. Sana po, subscribe po kayo. Ano po, pinakita ko po sa inyo yung ano, Tim Holton. Yan yung popular na bilihan talaga ng kape dito sa Canada. Ma-winter man o hindi. But kung winter, yan ang talagang pinaka ano talaga. Ano dito. So, sana po, subscribe po kayo. Click notification para ma-update po kayo sa mga susunod na mga video na i-upload ko po sa YouTube. So, ganun na lang po. Marami po salamat sa support ninyo and God bless po sa inyong lahat. Bye-bye.